There we go. Nice! Actually, let's have some music playing in the background while we speak. Let's not go. No, not that one, not that one. That's not a vibe. Which one's a vibe? Which one's a vibe? What vibe are we gonna go? Let's go for this one. There we go. How are you this morning? I might just give it a little bit longer. I'm not sure how long it takes the notification to be sent out. So I might just give it a little bit longer just in case there's anyone else who might want to drop in. But today we're going to continue on with our 100 days challenge. Pretty swell? Nice, I'm glad to hear that. Today we're going to be continuing on with our 100 days challenge as the Flash. And I did do a little bit of... certainly not warning for me, but yeah. Alright, I forgot time zones were definitely a thing. yes, it is currently about 9 a.m. for me, so an earlier stream, but this is the schedule that I'm going to be kind of on for the next little while now, so I thought it was probably a good idea to just figure it out today. Oh man, I'm actually really... okay, so I want to release the video for the Totally Unsuspicious Tea House earlier, but at the same time I want to like meet the like the fortnightly uploads on the Fridays. So I don't know what to do because I really want to release it because I'm really excited to release it, but at the same time I like don't want to... I don't know, man. Anyway, I might just leave it. But it will be a good premiere. I'm going to notify the Discord just before it starts going live, so yeah. But I'm looking forward to seeing what people think of that. I think the good thing about premiering it is that I can see things in real time, so I'll be able to see like people's reactions to certain things. So hopefully people will enjoy it. Well, I was going to say something. What was I going to talk about? Did something in particular? No one? Okay. A whole bunch of people actually sent me follows the other yesterday, so I was like, I wanted to welcome them if they joined us to chat. So maybe a little bit later in the stream if any of them join. Alright, let's give us the end of the song and then we'll get straight into Minecraft. Hey, Jose, hello, welcome. How are you doing today? I hope that you have had an amazing day. Oh man, welcome. We just chillin' for a sec and then we will get into Minecraft. Yeah. All right, how's this playlist looking? I think our playlist is looking pretty good. Sweet. Oh man, I also had a bunch. Oh god, I'm really happy at the moment because I have so many ideas for upcoming videos. And I keep getting more ideas, but the issue is that I need to try and figure out like when I'm going to release them. Because some of them I want to release like imminently. And some of them not so much. Alright, that song's coming to an end. I'm doing well, how are you? I am doing good, thank you. Thank you for asking. Woke up not too long ago, had pizza for breakfast, and now here I am, so a good morning if you ask me. Yes, definitely. Alrighty, let's get this Minecraft open. Okay, I'm gaming. Is that working? That's working now, sweet. Yeah, I have all these video ideas that I want to put out, but the issue is that, like, I've got so many, and because I'm uploading fortnightly at the moment, because I can't meet a weekly schedule, I'm just trying to figure out which order I release them in, because some of them I want to release soon so that the algorithm might potentially pick them up, but then other ones, like, I want to release them at the same time. It's like, oh, I don't know what to do. I've got too many ideas, dude. Which is good. It's the first time in ages that I've been like this motivated to do stuff. I'm just gonna close my blinds for a sec. Hang on. Close. There we go. Is that lighting a little bit better? All right, marginally better. All right, cool. We're gonna jump straight into this. So in the last stream, sorry, there was no stream on the weekend, by the way. I decided to cancel that just because I wanted to get the video finished editing. But in the last stream, I said that what I was going to do is I was going to do some offline searching around to see if I can find a nether fortress. And indeed, finding a nether fortress is exactly what I did. So we're going to get into the nether and I'm going to show you where it is. Because I managed to figure out its location. Which took a lot of dying to get there, I'm not going to lie. Alright, so we need to go down this way. Whoop. Hopefully I don't cark it again down here. So, wait, did I pick up anything of interest? So I did a little bit of piglin trading. We can probably do a little bit more, actually. I did a little bit of piglin trading and got a couple of ender eyes, which are back home at the moment. I think I got 4 of them, so not too many. We still need to find a bunch more. But we did that. What's that ghast up to? So we did that. Well, I did that. and I found the fortress, which is oop, in this general direction. Okay, this is very hard to control. I forgot how difficult speed was in Minecraft. How am I? I need to get over into that direction over there. Alright, let's just run over this way. There we go. Negate the fall damage by doing that. Oh. Oh, cool. Okay, I can do this. Oh, we've got this. We've got this. This is perfect. Ouch. Okay. Let's eat this up. Oh, man. It's really good. I've got so many freaking ideas and, like, so much motivation right now to make some cool YouTube and stream content. So I'm really happy about that. Hopefully it's going to be some really cool stuff coming soon. For anyone who doesn't know, you'll probably see it in this, if you watch the YouTube video anyway, you'll see it in the start of it. But the Totally Unsuspicious Tea House, which is the next YouTube video that will be premiering on Friday morning for me, possibly Thursday midday for a bunch of other people. I'm not sure, time zones are a little bit whack. But I have... Oh yeah, okay, I'll talk about that in a sec. But the Totally Unsuspicious Tea House was from a stream that the people in chat helped me write a little while ago. So it'll be interesting to see what the people who helped me write the recipes think about the videos. Because there was some, let's just say it's going to be an interesting video. Alright, so do I have any? Alright, I do have gold on me, sweet. So, yeah, I came across here. I found this bastion. I did look around in the bastion. Up the top there was like these two chests. Can you even see where I was building? Oh yeah, you can see where all the netherrack is. There's two chests up there. In one of the chests, I did manage to find an ancient debris piece. And then on the way back to get back to the portal, I died so many times to the point where all my stuff despawned before I could pick it back up again. It was like, I think I have footage of it. It was literally right in front of me and I went to go pick it up and it just despawned. And I was like, okay, well, that's fine. so we no longer have ancient debris. Oh, God. We no longer have ancient debris, even though it would have been extremely, extremely cool to be able to get something like that. All right, how am I going to do this? There we go. All right, now I need to try to... okay, wait, can I... Oh my gosh, please, please, can I do this? There we go. All right, we're gonna mine down. I know what I'm doing. I'm a pro Minecraft player. Hell yeah. All right, this way. Whee! Across we go. Where do I get to from here? Up this way? Oh no, wait, I always fall into a hole that's up there if I do that. Let's not do that. Let's just keep mining. Oh, okay, that's fine. That's fine, actually. Alright, let's try and avoid this guy over here. Actually, we need to... Alright, so the way that we're going, we need to get kind of over in this direction. So, let's go. Boink. That. Uh-huh. Boink. And a... Boink. I'm trying to make sure I'm not going to just immediately blur it myself. I think I did get that chest. I don't think there was anything of interest in it. No, 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 no! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No, no, no. Wait, 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 wait. Shit, shit, shit. No, 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 no. Oh! Oh! I had everything. I'm mad. I'm mad. I'm mad. I'm so pissed. I'm mad. I should have moved faster. God damn it. No. What do I have left? Oh, I've only got three? I thought I had 4. Okay, whatever. Are you kidding me? No. Bruh, I hate Minecraft. That was all the iron that I had on me! No! Oh my gosh. Ah! Okay. I don't think I have any more tools on me either. Are you kidding me? Am I starting from scratch right now? No, no, no. Are you serious? Bruh. Bro, this is a sad day for the Minecraft community. Okay, that's not gonna be able to make 2 ingots, is it? God damn it! Alright, we need to go make some more tools. I'm mad. I'm actually so mad. Okay. At least we got like a plenty of sticks, so that's fine. Let's make us a bunch of... Okay, hang on. So let's make us... 2 of these. We're not gonna waste our iron on that. Let's make 2 of these. Let's make... probably not 18 of those. That'll probably be a bad idea. Even though we do need a couple. Let's make those. Alright, we'll put you back in there. Bro, why did that happen? I literally don't have any more iron except for this 3, and that 3 is going to do absolutely nothing for me. Alright, let's leave this like that. We'll put this back into here. Alright, let's make us some more... Oh wait, hang on, where's the rest of the gold? There it is. Let's make us some more of these. Ugh, I need one more. Dang it! Ugh! Okay. Bro, why does Minecraft... So we'll put these like this. We'll sash that back in there again. We should probably go mining for a little bit, just because I really need to get that stuff back. Shoot! Okay, we're not going to go to the fortress just yet. Yeah, let's go see if we can find some more iron. We're going to need to get all that armor back again. Holy crap, I lost so much just then. That was fantastic. I'm so glad that was the thing that happens. Yay, fantastic. The only issue is that I have hollowed out like the majority of the mines around here, so I don't know where we can go that's going to give me easy access to iron. We can try to head back. Wait, is there anything in my chest here that would help me? That I left over here? Oops. Or did I move the chest from in here? I can't remember. No, I didn't. Okay. Oh! Wait, I forgot I had all this in here. Wait, what? Okay, wait, is there anything else? Iron helmet. Oh my gosh, wait, yes, it's exactly what I need. Oh, I'm so smart. This is brilliant. Why did I not think about this sooner? Okay, wait, what else do I have? Bone, that's not gonna help. Okay, I don't need any more of this stuff, right? Wait. Okay. What's that gonna be enough to make? Okay, so I've got enough to make boots. And how much do you- alright, so you need 8 for a chest plate and 7 for pants. I'm gonna need 15. So if I can- wait, no. I just spent the last 3- ah! Moron, idiot. Idiot, Jesus Christ. Okay. Hang on, so if we make the boots, let's go back in here for a sec. Let's make boots like that. We'll equip you. Let's make us a chest plate. And then we need 3 more pieces of iron. Okay, that shouldn't be too hard to get, right? So if we make 3 more pieces of iron- did I have anything else important on me before? Do you guys remember anything of importance that was in my inventory that I might need again? I can't remember what was in there. Okay, so let's see if we can find some iron. If we can just get 3 more pieces, then we'll go back into the nether, like, straight away. Alright, what's around? Look around. Just keep an eye out. Iron doesn't have a spawn level, does it? It just spawns anywhere where there's stone. I should probably know this, but I don't. Oh, I had bread. Okay, it's okay. We can make plenty more bread when we get back to the thing. That should be fine. Alright. Oh, and the carrots. Dang it. Oh, God damn it. Oh, well. We can't really do anything about that, so that's fine. Alright, come on. Please tell me there is some iron somewhere around here. Or a cave on the ground so that I can get access to. Oh, hang on. What are you? Hang on. Alright, what's in here? Alright, look around. Is there any iron in here? I think we lost some torches as well, god damn it. Anything in this way? Oh, the sun's setting. Okay, that's fantastic. Maybe we should head back and sleep. That might be a good idea. Alright, let's head back and sleep, and then the next day when we've got, like, more daylight hours to work with, that's when we'll come back and grab the iron. Alright, come on, let's go. Speedy boy! Oh! Alright, not that fast, I don't particularly want to be dying right now. I I wish that there was still like another desert temple or something around here, because that might have been extremely helpful for getting some extra stuff. Oh well. All right, up here. Let's snooze. Alrighty, iron time. Where are we heading? There were some caves back in where we just were, so let's go back in this direction. Woo! And then when we get back, we'll grab some bread and go from there. Whoops! Okay, up we go. Come on, please. Alright, this way. Ouch, let's not run straight into the cactus. Go, go, go. Alright. So, the caves were just here. I think there was one over in the ground in the distance over this way, though. So, let's have a look over in this direction. Because those caves, I don't really want to go down too much into a cave, because I don't particularly want to instantly die. Let's just leave that as it's going to be. There was a cave. Alright, there's a cave right there, though. So, let's see if there's anything close to the surface we can get here. Oh, if I can even... There we go. Oh! Ooh! Okay. Okay, that could work. Oh god, hang on. Need it. Please, I would... There we go. Eh, I'm just gonna have to jump everywhere from now on, because I don't want to... Okay, there's no one around here, right? We need enough for a shield as well. Okay, we've got enough for a shield as well. No one's in here, right? Is there any more iron close to the entrance that I can grab? I can't see anything. Okay, I don't think there's anything else in here. I'm not going to risk my luck. I don't really want to die again. Let's just go back to the base. We'll grab our bread. We'll make our iron. And then we will leave and go vroom. Lol, yes, it is go vroom. we'll make us the iron. We'll grab the bread and we'll go back into the nether. And I will not die this time, unless I do. In which case, that would be very sad. And Turtle, if you laugh at me again, I will cry. I'm just going to break down and cry in tears. All of them, you know? Alright, let's bunny hop all the way back. Except my bunny hops are mega powerful because my legs have the tensile strength of a tow truck. Wah! There we go. Alright, back home. We might as well grab the wheat while we're outside. Wee! There we go. You know what? I don't even care about the stuff that's still growing. This is probably just gonna be faster. Just to get rid of all of everything. Here we go. Come on, almost there. Almost there. Alright, how much wheat do we have at the moment? Stack of 64, and probably a whole bunch more when we pick up the rest of this. Alright, so at least this should give us a decent amount of bread. Maybe like 30 or so. Is there any more bread there? Oh, there we go. Sweet. Let's get rid of this as well. Alright, is that everything? There's some here. Is that everything? Oh, one more there. Alright, I'm not going to worry about the rest of it. There we go. We'll grab these. Also, is the music at a good volume? Do you need me to turn it up a little bit more? Oh my god, I've got so many seeds. Okay, let's just plant some of these back again. So that we can have a good amount of bread to come back to in the future if we run out again, which is extremely likely, because I'm so likely to die again, just so fast. The end, when we fight the dragon, the end is going to be probably the biggest issue that I'm going to have to try and combat. Because it is going to be so easy just to fling myself into the void. and we're going to try and figure out how that works. Alright, so what I'm thinking today... Depending on what happens, we'll see if we can try and get all the blaze rods and the ender eyes in this stream. And then, if we have time, we'll try and find the stronghold. If not, we will simply... end the stream there and find the stronghold into the next episode. What day are we on, by the way? We're on day 34. Okay. Sweet. Day 34 of 100. So we still have plenty of time to go find the Ender Dragon and kill it. So what we might actually do is we might get a little bit more decked out. I might go strip mining. Okay, so nether. Alright, so we get all the stuff from the nether. We might go strip mining for a little bit and get diamond armor, because that would probably be the easiest way to not die when we get into the end if I'm going to be speeding everywhere and possibly setting off Enderman. So we'll get diamond armor. I think we should get an anvil as well because we have the those enchanted books in the chest there, and it might be a good idea to enchant some stuff up. And maybe an enchanting table as well if we get the time. All right, cool. Let's go back in here for a second. And go to our furnace. We will dump you in there like that. Alright, the rest of this can go in here because I don't want this right now. Let's make some bread. Lots of bread, lots of bread, lots of bread. Good, good, good. Do I have any more bread in here? Ah, I can make one more. Sweet. 42. Okay. Is there anything else I'm going to need? I'm going to need the shield. Wait, do I have any more wood? I think I left the wood in the chest down at the other house. Is there any in here? No, dang it, okay. The other house is probably closest. Let's just go grab the wood out of here. It might be useful anyway. In the future. There we go. Oi! What do we got? So. Definitely need to take that. The rest of this probably isn't going to be too helpful to us. Oh, actually, hang on. I forgot that was a thing. I could get 27 water point buys. Holy crap, that is so many. Okay, wait, I just had an idea. In the end, when we go fight the dragon, we could wear a pumpkin. That might be one of... Okay, so that's going to obstruct our field of view, which might be a little bit hard when we need to see everything when we've got speed. But at the same time, that would mean I don't have to worry about the Enderman, which would be extremely useful. Alright, we might have to do that when we fight the Ender Dragon. That might be an idea. Alright, let's go back in here, grab our iron out of here. So I have enough of pants. Uh-huh. Pants and shield. Fantastic. You know, I have actually never used a shield in this playthrough at this point, but you know what? We're gonna grab it anyway and hope for the best that we use it soon. And stop being a nincompoop who does not do that. Alright, you guys can stay back in there. We'll take the ingots with us. The iron can stay in this chest. And let's leave half of the bread in here as well, just in case I die again, because I don't want to keep losing stuff. Okay. Are we set? No, let's take these with us, actually, in case we fight the blaze. Okay, alright, I think we're set again. Let's go back into the nether again. And hope this time that we don't die. Fingers crossed. I would not be very pog. Are you actually going to save... What? Are you actually going to save up for the ending the stream turtle? Are you actually going to save up for that goal? Actually, I know that's a goal that Quackity has in his stream. Do you know if anyone's ever redeemed it? That would be kind of funny if they have. That would be so many watch hours. Holy crap. That would be like a ridiculous number of watch hours. Right, down this way. There we go. Okay. Let's heal up. Let's do the safe way down like this. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. Let me go across here. Alright, this should be a little bit easy coming across the floor to get up there now. Oh my god! Mance has been blessed by Duck. Look at him go! Look at him go! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's brilliant. Duck has blessed him. He's the chosen one. I fully respect Duck's decision. Oh, we do not want to go into there. Okay. Let's go here and then up this way. Huh. Okay, ghast cries. No. I would actually prefer the ghast didn't cry. Only if I bully it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, no lava for me today. No thank you. I'd actually prefer that we didn't do that. Here we go. Alright. We're going back to the... Please. Going back to the... No. Alright, up. Let's not go back down there again, please. Alright, wait, there's a pickle in here. Let's see if we can trade. Sir, would you like some gold? I have some gold for you. Ooh, there's a lot of you here. Okay. Here you go. Please take it. Alright, please give me the eyes that I need. This would be really cool if you did. So we have, come on, you love lava? No, 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 I don't think I love lava at all, actually. I'm just gonna say that right now. Maybe not as cool as what you might think it is. Alright, soul sand, no. These are bad trades. Can you just give me something of interest, please? I don't want a fire charge. Can I? Actually, let's put that out. That's a bad idea to leave that there. Did you guys really just take all of my stuff and not give me anything that I need? What are these? Nether bricks? Shit. No, not good at all. That's actually terrible. Why would you do this to me? I was so kind and gave you so much gold and you just do me like this? Bro, I don't appreciate this. All right, down we go. Let's go down like this. Boop, there we go. And boop, boop, boop. All right, across here. Excuse me. There we go. How are we gonna... All right, let's go down like this. I mean, it's the same as the top... Type your bird. Are you just going to forever torture me about the fact that my bird died to... No. I had forgotten all about that. You just brought up terrible... I heard turtle. That was not very nice of you at all. I'm just going to say that right now. That was actually, in fact, terrible. How could you do this to me? Not nice. Not nice. Not nice. I can't believe that you would bully me for accidentally killing a bird like this. Ooh, yep. No, no, no. Let's actually not go in there. Okay. Alright, please don't get mad at me, sir. I didn't do anything to hurt you, I promise. Alright, where the hell did I go? Alright, wait, no, it was up this way. Alright, here's my staircase. Whoop, there we go. No, 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 actually, no. I would actually rather we didn't do that. Okay, no, no, thank you, no, thank you, no, thank you, no, thank you. I need to stop taking this. I need to stop going, trying to go fast. My hand is getting cramped because I'm so much pressing the shift key right now. Come on, come on. All right, take this at the absolute pace of a snail. Okay, okay, okay. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. All right, we're okay. I require tribute in order to stop. What tribute do you want? Please, enlighten me. What kind of tribute would you like to stop bullying me for the fact that I am a terrible parent? Okay. All right, so as you can see, I hollowed out a little bit of this area to make it an easy highway to get through. But I came past this bastion and I was like, bro, this, like, I just need to find a fortress. And I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna start digging in a random direction and hope for the best. And hopefully something that I need will appear in the distance. And so I started mining in this direction. And it was right there! Yo! So at least it wasn't too far away. I am very happy about that. And I made this little bridge across to get there so that it'll be easier just for us to travel across, like, as soon as we started up today. The only issue is that the last time I went across there, Blaze almost kicked me off the bridge, so we're going to try and figure out how to not die here. I don't know, I didn't think I'd get this far. Achievement unlocked, how did we get here? Alright, so we're going to... Alright, so there's one there. I think he spotted me. Whoa, bro, settle the crap down. All right, so the wither skeletons, we are definitely gonna have to watch out for. Oh, there's the blaze spawner. Okay, wait, can I blaze? Do I have any blocks on me? Shoot, I should have brought some more blocks. Okay, hang on. Let's grab some of these. Okay, if I can blaze spawn trap the blazes, that would be extremely good. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Right, let's try this. Alright, we're gonna go straight under like this. We're gonna block this up straight away. No, please block it up. Bro, there we go. Okay, so we're underneath the blaze spawner now. Perfect, this is exactly where I wanted to be. So if we do this, hopefully this time I have a significant less chance of dying. Okay, nope. That needs to go like that. Alright, so this one here. Okay, we need to make sure that we don't accidentally break the blaze spawner here. Because if we can break blocks this fast, we need to be extremely careful. We're not going to do anything that could cause this to obliterate itself. Let's holler out this area. Ooh, actually, there we go. Okay, sweet. All right, hang on. So if he's on that side, how are we going to do this? How are we going to do this? Oh God. There's going to be so many of them spawning up there. How am I going to do this? Bad idea. I should have, okay. Shoot. All right, let's hold about this area just for a second so we know what we're working with. Oh, wait, 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 actually, hang on, if I do this... Wait, idea time. Nothing? Wait, 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 can they spawn down here as well? Should I be worried about this? Should I be worried about that? Uh-oh, 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 please don't tell me they're gonna spawn down here as well. Okay, fill this in. Uh-huh. Let's do this. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, okay, wait, wait, wait. This will work, this will work, this will work. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. Okay. Let's just get rid of... Alright, no, we don't want that there. Alright, so we want to do this. We need one to go like that. And we want to put a block there. Oh, that does not work. Okay, hang on. Like that. And then we need to put a... Like that. Okay, okay, okay. We're getting somewhere. Will this hidey hole work? Is this something that could possibly work? Could you, like, maybe come just a little bit closer? Okay, this is not going to work as well as I thought it was going to work. Huh. Okay, maybe this actually, in fact, will not work the way that I thought it would. Huh. Huh, huh, huh. What are we going to do? The last time... Okay, so the way I did this on the pig thing is that I... built a platform. Wait, no, that could work. Okay, so I built a platform underneath the blaze spawner. And then I had holes where they could drop down into. Actually, that could work. That could work. Alright, let's try this. We're gonna put that down like that. So the spawner's here. What we wanna do is we wanna have one area rounding around the outside, or is it two? Oh, we could have two. Okay, so if we have one, one block, no, we only have to have one arrow. Okay, so if we go like this. Oh, hello, sir. Okay, why are you here? Shoot. All right, so that goes like that. Then we need to have this running around the outside like this. Just like that. So I'm gonna need you to move out of the way, otherwise I will just hit you. And you will not be very happy with me, and I don't want your buddies to get angry at me either, okay? Okay, are we in agreement here? Bump, like that. Sir, please move. Why do you have to be in the way like this all the time? If I kill him, will all his buddies get really mad at me? Can I just put him into a hole and just forget about him for the rest of the playthrough? Down you go. No, actually, I would rather you did get out of the hole. No, sir. It's already working! Oh, yes, this is what I wanted to do. Ow, don't hit me, that's illegal. What's hitting me? What's hitting me? No. No, actually. Wait, this is exactly what I wanted to work though. Oh, boy! Yes! Alright, we already got the first blaze rod. Sweet. Yes, alright, sir. It's still working. Oh, this is perfect. Alright, this is exactly what I wanted to happen. Okay. Sir, can you just please move out of the way? I can't do this with you here, okay? I really ow. You know what? No, it's fine, actually. I'm just gonna eat this. Okay. Alright, first and foremost, I need you out of the way right now, sir, because I really just cannot have you being here, okay? Down we go. Out of this dimension. No, thank you. Farewell. Alright, you stay down there. Goodbye. Boop. Okay. So let's fill this back in again. If I sit here, where are you going, sir? Hello? Alright, there we go. Please don't hit me from there. Oh! Come on. Yes! Oh, this is the best! Alright, my little hidey hole's already working. This is perfect. Alright, so we put these down like this. Uh-huh. So they have to fall down to this one block gap, and then let's bonk, and we'll put those back there, and put that like that. Alright, so the blaze spawner's there. So then we need to, let's make an entire little... Oh, I thought a blaze fell down. It was just gonna obliterate me just then. Alright, so then we need to go one more out this way. Like that. Uh-huh. There goes one out like this. So we go like this. Is this going to work? This is correct, right? Alright, let's line this up. Line up just like that. And we fill this in so that they cannot get to us. Oh, this is perfect. This is going so well so far. Line those up like that. And then boop, boop. Perfect. Good afternoon. Hello, Canadian. Welcome to the stream. How are you today? I hope that you are having a fantastic day. I'm currently trying to figure out how to blaze spawn, spawn trap blazes. Yes. Oh, no. Okay. No, that's actually fine. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You stay there. Okay. You stay there. Oh, God. Okay. No. Eat, 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 eat. Fatal flaw into the blaze spawn trap design. All right. There we go. Can I? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, actually, no, 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 no. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Can you get me from there? Eat, 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 eat. Fatal flaw. What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Ooh, okay, okay, okay. No, 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 no. Ah, shoot. Okay, no, please, please. All right, heal up, heal up, heal up. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God, bro. No, actually. Okay, bad idea leaving that one there. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Frick, 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 frick. Alright. Fellas, please leave. I am so scared. I do not want to die here right now. Alright, nope. We are not going to let any of them come in this direction, actually. All of you can just go to the other way, okay? Okay, okay. We all in agreements here. You guys can just come down this side and I will kill you from this direction where I'm most comfortable and where you cannot hit me, okay? How does that sound? Fantastic. I'm glad we're all in the same agreements here. Alright. So, this is lopsided, actually. Okay, wait, we fill this back in. There we go, just like that. We need to get rid of this one. And then, boop. And then, I can see you standing there, so would you be able to come down a little bit more, please? Alright, and then we need to go boop, 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 like that. And then we need to go get rid of these. There, ow, God, I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die, I'm about to die. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Okay. You can't hit me from there, right? You're jinxing yourself. Hello. Oh my God, there's a couple of people. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the stream. Scream? Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm jinxing yourself. Yes, definitely. Hello, welcome. How are you guys today? All right. I think I figured out a good blaze spawn trap. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Let's just hope that this works and they come down to the sides like they're supposed to. How many blaze rods do I have now? 3? Okay. Let's go with, how are you, Anim? How are you, chat? Hello, welcome. I am, oh my God, why are you back? I just put your buddy into a hole. Why? Oh, I'm going to hit you. Okay. All right, let's use the axe. I don't really want to set off all of the angry boys in a 3-mile radius right now. I am doing very well, thank you. Yes, I'm just very much trying not to die right now. All right, why do you have to be there? That is actually not a thing that you should be doing. I'm just going to put that out there. How about you go into the hole with your buddy? Would you like that? Alright, this is very dangerous. I just don't want a blaze coming down here right now. Do you want to get... Okay, come into the hole. Or just stay there, that's fine too. Alright, you know what? That's fine. You can just stay there. I'm just not going to try and hit you. Yes, I'm doing well. I am doing well. Thank you for asking. Come on, please work. Please work the way I want this to. I can tell there's some up there. Hello? Are you gonna come down? Wait, if I go F3, can I see? Oh! There we go, okay. Oh my God! Move! Dude, I'm just trying to get the blaze rods! Oh my God, leave! Hello? Ah, God, okay, no, 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 actually, no. Okay, can I? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, no 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 eat, eat, eat. Do not die on me here. If you die, I will kill you, okay? Alright, this is the agreement we're coming to. How are you shooting me from there, bro? Oh my God, eat. Okay. This is so stressful. I hate being in the nether so much. This is the worst. Can the pig just move? Bro, why do you have to be right between them? I really don't want to hit you right now, okay? I'm good until I found out some stuff about Tommy hit on the Doom SMP. Yes, I watched that literally just before I started the stream this morning. No, blaze rods? Okay. I watched that just before I started the stream this morning and it was a thing. I was not expecting that to happen, but there it is. Just in case anyone in chat is wanting to watch that still, I'm not going to say anything further about what happens, but very unexpected. Definitely. All right, yes, good. Push my way. There we go. No blaze rods! Bro, come on, please. Alright, so how many blaze rods should we get? I'm thinking we should get maybe... Let's go with 9, just in case. I mean, we're probably not going to need 9, but just in case. Actually, no, let's go with 10, because if we want to do some potion brewing, we might be able to do that. Alright, let's get rid of that. Alright. Come on. Come on, come on. Where you at, bro? Hello? Oh, okay, so there's still one there. Are you going to come down or not? Is there any more around in this side? Huh, okay. I need him just to stand in one spot for a little while so I can just drop him into a hole. Yeah, exactly like that. Or not exactly like that. Okay, that works too. That's fine. Come on. Oh my god, can you just leave? You're streaming early, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, it's my new stream schedule because I have to go back to university, so I've changed around what times I'm going to be streaming at the moment. So, 45 minutes ago, pretty much, is when I started streaming. So, I am going to be streaming from about that time to when the time I would usually start streaming from now on. For at least the next 6 months or so I can get a good university schedule going. Yeah, it's good though, it just means I get to stay even longer. Awesome, I'm glad. Yeah, so I'm mainly going to be streaming from 9 a.m. my time to 11:30 my time. And usually I start at 11:30, so. Oh, too much water. There we go. And I'm mainly going to be streaming on Tuesday. It's Tuesday for me now, so I'm not sure if it's... might be still Monday for you. But I'm going to be streaming on Tuesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays. Yeah, it's a bit of a new stream schedule. Might see if I can schedule on Twitch. Can you please come down? Have too many blazes spawned in here? Is that a thing that can happen? Oh. Shoot. How am I gonna do this? Okay, so if I go... Okay, so if I try and get rid of these for a second. Uh-huh. Oh, hello. Okay, let's block this back up. Okay, there we go. Oh my, please, I just want blaze rods. That's all I want. Is it so difficult to ask for these things? So I can't see anything if you're standing there. Please move. That sounds all good. When you normally start, it's about 7 p.m. for me. Right now it's 4:50 p.m. Oh, nice. I'll keep that in mind. Tuesday, Saturday, and Sunday. Tell Panda. Nice. Thank you. Yeah, so it might be like Monday afternoon, Friday afternoon, and Saturday afternoon for you, if that's the case in those time zones. There we go. Alright, bonk. Okay, alright, so if I can get this blaze trapped on all sides like this, this might actually work. Boom, just like that. Oh, hello, alright, I did not expect to see you there. No, thank you. No salespeople today, thank you very much. Put that there. Oh, he can see me from up there. Okay. Can I... Oh, okay, I can reach it. Sweet. Which means that I can do this. Perfect! Oh my god, perfect. Now we have it on all sides. Alright, let's stand right underneath here so they can't reach me. Except for this guy who's hidden in the wall, though. Huh. Speedtime. Hello, Lord. Welcome to the stream. How are you today, man? Guess what? Alright, guess what? What's what? Tell me, enlighten me. What's up? Who's messaging me on Discord? Wait, let me check messages. Oh wait, it's your messages. Is that what you were gonna say, Lord? I just read your Discord. Amazing. Perfect. You found the one, Lord. Alright. Bob, there we go. Sweet. She's passed the test. That's all you need. Alright, now we wait. Now we wait. Fantastic. A true keeper. She's one of the ones in the know. Can I reach you? Oh, I cannot reach you. Okay. Could you just drop down, please? This is getting really tiresome, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, hello! Alright, we have our next victim. Don't tell him that, though. Oh my god, give me please! Alright, I'm just gonna have to sit here and just spawn trap these guys for a while. Sorry, guys. Oh, man. I'm really excited to release the next video. I hope you guys will like it. It's premiering on Friday morning. Or Friday morning my time. Maybe like... Actually, what time would that be for you guys? Thursday morning for you guys, maybe? In America, at least. Ooh, Blaze Rod. Yes, please. Can you come back down? Hello? Sir? There we go. Ba-ba-da-ba. Ah, yes! How many is that now? 5! Okay, alright, we just need 5 more. I was watching Wilbur a few days ago and we had a freaking blackout. Oh, which is really strange because it's so rare. I'm laggy right now? Oh, wait, am I? Hang on. Let me just double check that. Oh, my stream isn't saying that I am laggy at the moment. My apologies if it is, though. Hopefully that is going to boost itself back up again soon. Alright. I'm hoping that the internet is not going to screw me over today. I really need a better internet place to like hook up my internet because Australia is just terrible in all regards. Oh, hello! Alright, there we go. Dang it. Yes, I'm very much looking forward to premiering the Totally Unsuspicious Tea House on Friday. I got some really good ideas for that, actually. So to give some context, the Totally Unsuspicious Tea House is probably going to be like a series of videos that I do. And you'll see what they're about when the video premieres. But I'm hoping to make them kind of... Ooh, I can hit you. I'm hoping to make it a kind of a series, and I had some really good like ideas for creative videos for it. So I'm hoping that if that one does well, I might be able to do the things I have in mind for the other ones in the series. Back in Hot Moment, Internet is wrecked. All good. I hope you get that fixed. Alright. So moral of the story, I should just sneak and move with my shield out at all times because it makes me go at moderately slower speed than what I would do without the shield out. Alright, hello? Anyone around? Would you care for me to kill you? Let's get rid of this one. There we go. Can I place this down anywhere? Apparently not. Okay, that's fine. Ah! Perfect. New victim. There we go, snazzy. All right, that's 6. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. All right, eat time. There we go. Nice. No blaze rods though, so not as nice. Would be nicer if I had some blaze rods, not gonna lie. Okay. What are you up to today, Lord? What you up to, man? I have my first day back on uni tomorrow. That's gonna be a thing. There we go. Whew, I'm looking forward to it, though. Alright, anyone? Anyone? Heddles? Would you like to come down? I can see you there. You can't hide from me. Your inevitable doom is right now. Just come down, please. I got Cyberpunk 2077. Oh, nice. I actually haven't seen too much about that game. I haven't really had a look too much into it. Although I have heard that... Actually, I've heard mixed reviews about it. Some people said it was really good and some people said the graphics were terrible. But I myself am not entirely sure what it's about. That's one with Keanu Reeves, isn't it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's one with Keanu Reeves. Ooh, hello. Come back down, please. Sir? Ow, ow! Don't lay there and wait for me. That's not fair. Only I can do that. Thank you. Ah, yes! Alright, two more. We're going fine. What day are we on at the moment? 35. Oh, God. Does time pass slower in the Nether? Because I swear we're on, like, 34, not, like, ages ago. Can I hit you? No. Would you like to come down, sir? Would you like to come down, Governor? Come on, come on, come on. This is boring. I'm getting bored. Can you guys just come down, please? Which way did I enter? I think I came in from that direction, right? Oh, hello. Ah, yes, perfect. Two of you. Exactly what I was after. Alright, there we go. One, which I dropped absolutely nothing. Can I hit you? Am I hitting him? Ah! Uh-huh. Two. Maybe I should get a little bit more than 10, just in case. Did I really just throw that? Okay. There we go. I think I came from this direction, so I might mine down and go underneath the bridge to get back to where I came in, because I don't really want to accidentally risk dying here. There we go. Nope. Come on, give me something good. Nope. Oh my god, what is with you guys? Yeah, launch was awful considering it was in development for 8 years, but patches and updates are improving it. Oh, that's good. Coyote, welcome back. Hello. Welcome back. That sure is a way to make a farm. It is sure is a way to make a farm. At least I have like almost zero chance of dying here as long as I have bread on me now. Or food in any regard. There we go. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Give me the stick. No! Ugh. I just want your rods, man. You guys are annoying. Can you just drop me what I want, please? Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. Where'd you go? There he is. Come on, come on. Do you like my totally effective farm, Lord? It's amazing. Shut up! Do you like my farm, Lord? It's a brilliant way of making a farm, if I do say so myself. Very low chance of dying. Very good. Come on, come on, come on. Hello? 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 Would anyone care to be dead? Bro. Alright, so what I'm thinking is that when we get all the rods that we need, we're gonna... Oh, hello. Thank you for coming down here, it's good sir. That was very generous of you. Oh my god! Wait, no, we did drop one! Oh, yes! Okay, wait. Alright, so I probably only need 10, but just in case I might go for one or two more. So what I'm gonna do is, I think I came in from that direction, so I'm gonna mine down, and we're gonna go underneath the path to get back to where we entered, and then we're gonna hightail it back to the portal without dying, and without jumping into lava like I did just before, okay? Okay, no dying on this playthrough. Zero deaths. Ooh, hello. Come on, come on, come on. Give me what I want. Give me what I want. Come on. Yes! Okay. One more. One more. Let's go for an even number. Odd numbers? No. Even numbers. Yes. It's a rod here. It's good that you won't die. Yes, yes, yes. Definitely not efficient at all. Oh, screw you, man. No, screw you, man. See, I'm still getting stuff. I'm still getting stuff. It's fine. I know what I'm doing. Unless I don't, which is very likely. Okay, come on. Alright. Come on. Come on. Hello. Hello's. Ooh, wait, is that a man? That is not a man. Oh, I've been fooled. How could this not be a man? Oh, song, that's the, oh, okay. Ah, hello, sir. Thank you for coming. Ow, 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 you can't hear me. That's illegal. Oh, no, 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 I put that back, actually. Why am I not healing? There we go. Ta-da. Hello. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. No, thank you. Farewell. Yes, okay, all right, that's gonna be enough. All right, no more, no more, no more. Let's go down. Oh, wait, that's gonna lead me straight into the pig hole. Hang on. Can I? Is he still down there? Sir! Why are you there? Why are you there? Why are you there? Why are you in that direction, actually? What if I did this? Okay, idea time. A big brain. I'm doing all the big brain things right now. What if I did this? You're still there. Sir, leave. No. Can I? Can you move? Hello? Thank you, thank you. Yes, yes, yes. Move out of the way. Alright, so we go bomb, bomb. Yes, yes. Is this a okay, that's gonna be a staircase down now. So we go like... I am too fast at mining. I need to be slower. This is terrible, actually. Alright, so we put it like that. Yes. And then we go... this... Okay. Alright, fellas, we got this. We got this. We got this. Alright, so are we... I think we're currently in one of... Oh, we're here. Okay, wait. So if I... what are we gonna do? 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 Uh-oh. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. We're not gonna worry. We're not gonna worry. I know exactly what I'm up to, okay? AFK? Alrighty, cool. I know exactly what I'm doing. Don't worry about it. Alright, so if we just mine all the way this way, and then we place blocks like this. I can speed bridge so fast now. You guys don't even understand. It's crazy. It's hectic. Alright. Like this. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. And then we just keep mining in this direction. Oh, I'm running out of pickaxes. Oh, no, I'm not running out of pickaxes. I'm fine, actually. All right, so we need to get, like, all the way to the end of this fortress, and then we need to turn to the right. Okay, okay. Like this. And then, wee! Look at me go, dude! I'm so fast! Yo! All right, keep going this way. Okay, let's do this just so I have absolutely no chance of dying in the future. And then, boop, 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 boop. Like that. Boop, 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 boop. Then again like that. We'll fill you in. Thank you. Okay. Alright, so now we're here. So our runway to get back to the other side, I think we need to go keep going this way now. So let's fill this in like that. Bro, that's speed bridging. I know, right? It's so fast. It's just neom. There we go. Alright, then this way. Oh, there's our bridge. Okay. Are we on the... Oh, we're on the right level as well. Okay. Alright, please don't tell me there's gonna be bad guys here. No, please, sir, please. Okay. Go, 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 go! Alright. No dying, no dying. We cannot die here, okay? Dying is illegal. My hand is getting cramps from holding shift so much. Oh my gosh, stop. This is the safest way of getting down. Trust me on this one. No, 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 no. I'm actually okay. No, sir. I don't want your ill cookies today. Thank you very much. Okay. How? This way? Okay, wait. Put these out. Wait. I can go this way. Okay. Bro, look at me speed bridge, I'm so fast! Oh my god, I need some Dream Manhunt music going on right now. Okay, up. There we go. Okay. Whew. Alright, wait, okay. I don't like you, I actually don't appreciate you in the slightest. I don't think anyone does. Your mother would have hated the way you looked. Okay. Speed time! Speedy boy. This way. Go. Oh god, I don't want to fall directly into that. Okay, hang on. Wait, what if I do this? This is so much faster. What if I just do this? Why? I'm a moron. Why have I not done this before? Intense concentration mode activated. I know the chat's going. Hang on. Weak finger? No, not a weak finger. What are you on about? No. I'm simply getting cramps, okay? Not weak finger. No. My fingers are so powerful, so strong. You underestimate their glory. Okay, I need to go... That way. If I speed bridge. Okay, wait. Boom. There we go. All right, go. Go, dude. Don't tell me a ghast is going to be anywhere near my proximity, okay? What did I miss? Cool story. Chats might take a while, but it's funny, I swear. Okay, I'm listening. One moment. Just let me get back here and I will read. Okay. Boom. I'm playing Minecraft. All right, this way. Up we go. Let's put you down there. Alright, do I need to start going up? I think I do, right? Don't tell me there's gonna be any lava around here. I will actually just scream and cry. Up. Oh, gold! I do need gold. Oh, I do in fact need gold. Alright, this is actually a good idea. Where's my portal? Wait, up here. I think we're almost there. Okay. Yes. Oh, this is exactly the location that I wanted to be in, actually. Up. Wee. Wee. Yes! this? Oh my god, I didn't die. This is like the first time in my entire Nether voyages that I just have not perished as soon as I entered. Oh. Oh, the lovely portal. Please don't tell me it's nighttime outside. I'm actually just going to die straight away from a creeper, aren't I? Oh god, please don't tell me that's the case. Please don't tell me that's the case. Please. Oh, it's daytime. Oh my god, everything is going according to plan. This is beautiful. All right, into here, into safety. Imagine if there was just a creeper in here and just blew me up as soon as I said, ah, oh, yes, safety. No, boom, see ya, bitch. Okay. All right, let's make some gold. I'm playing Minecraft. All right. So we've got three of those. All right, let's put you into there. You into there. Obsidian. That's all right. What have I missed? What have I missed? You can put on toggle shift. Oh, that's a thing. Okay. I would probably no. Actually, I prefer having one I can hold down. That's a wasteful of your pickaxe. Yeah, it is. three gerbils. We thought they were girls. We were wrong. One of them gets impregnated and gives birth. The father gerbil. Don't freak out. Gerbils do this. I would be worried if the gerbils did not give birth after they were impregnated. I'm just gonna say that. father gerbil ate one of the babies. Oh wait, that's what you're referring to. Yeah, I have heard about that. It's very scary. The mama gerbil has two babies now. She was a terrible mother not staying with her freaking children. Oh, poor baby. Poor baby. Extremely poor baby. I have heard that some animals do that, and it's so sad. Why do they do that? It is terrible. All right. Blaze rods, yes, and now we can make, where are my, there are my eyes. Oh, look at these glorious eyes of Ender. Okay, you stay in the chest, thank you very much. We need to go trade and get some more eyes, because I don't really want to kill Enderman for this. I think it would be more efficient if we could trade. What day are we on? 36, okay. How long have we been going? We might actually be able to find the stronghold this stream. I thought we wouldn't actually be able to do that, but maybe we will. Oh, cusp. Fantastic. Why does my hair keep doing that? All right. We're fine, actually. Fine in every single way and regard. So, we should probably get back to the Nether, grab some more gold and stuff. I might take one of these crafting tables with me. Can I please enter my house? Hello. Thank you. All right. Pick you up. Thank you. Let's not keep the blaze powder on us, actually. That would be a terrible idea. That would actually be just the worst idea I've ever had. Honestly, just beyond stupid. There we go. I should probably take a few more pickaxes with me as well. Where did I put the pickaxes? In here. Okay. Let's take the bread as well. Alright, into the Nether we go again. Alright, please make me get some good trades in here. RNG. Would be very useful. Hydrate, 1 second. There we go. Alright, hydrate. So I put a sister in the cage while the mama was away. I knew the sister would kill the babies. So I put her in. I didn't think I was in the wrong because it wouldn't have worked out anyway. You really want to see me run off the side of the end? Lord, that is more likely than you think, but also at the same time. No, stop! Don't jinx me. I don't want to do that, bro. No. We can't be having this in my playthrough today, okay? I've already run off into lava several times at this point. I don't want to run off into the freaking end, okay? Okay, are we in agreements on this? Please don't tell me it's gonna be lava anywhere around here. Oh, I lose my pickaxes so fast. Okay. This is a terrible way to try and find gold. Oh, why are you there? Why are you there? Your mother would be disappointed in you. Dude. Ah! Mm-mm. Nope. I'm not gonna burn here, am I? Nope. Eat. Thank you. What is the best way of finding gold? Do I just mine in a random direction? I mean, I probably just walk around and look for it, but... Oh, I'm running out of pickaxes, so... Okay, we might just need to run around and look for it then. That one I don't feel bad about. Okay. Did something happen when you put the sister in the cage? Alright. Take this very slow. Why are you coming towards me, sir? No, I actually don't want you to be- No, I would actually rather you didn't be here. Thank you. No, there's tiny ones of you! Leave, sirs, leave. Can the tiny magma cubes actually do any damage? Or is that just the- Or is it just the regular slimes that can't do damage? LOL, nerd fell into a hole. You're so tiny you can't even get out now. Loser. Sucks to be you. Sucks to be short. Alright, what's this way? Do I go across there? Oh wait, this guy's over there. Hang on, wait. Fellas, I have some gold. Would you like some? Holy sir. Ooh, baby has gotten out. Okay, child has escaped. Can you die? Hello? There we go. That wasn't my, okay. Wait. Bro, come back here. I have gold. Do you want it? There we go. Come on, give me what I want. That's not what I want. I'm gonna be honest with you. That's not what I want. Bro, you're terrible. Also, actually, fun fact, I didn't actually know. I was trying to figure out this entire time how people would like drop the entire stack of stuff at once. Yeah, I didn't know that you could just press Control Q and do that. I am entirely small brain, but apparently that's a thing. I've been dropping things one by one this entire time. I am really just effectively smart. And actually, no, effectively stupid. Let's just leave it at that. My parent doesn't know about it, neither does my sister. They didn't know they died after because the mama cleaned up the crime scene from the crime my sister committed. Oh god. Oh god, I'm sorry to hear that. Gerbils are scary, man. You swear you've told me before? Okay, well, if that's the case, then my brain is really just not fast, okay? Okay, I have terrible memory issues on the best of days. Do you think I'm gonna remember something like that? Quartz? No, that's not what we want. What we want is we want gold. Give me gold. I'd like gold right now, thank you very much. Should I go Entomen hunting? No, that would be a bad idea. I would just die. No, let's not do that, actually. Alright, can you guys see any gold anywhere? What if I go up there? Alright, what if I bridge across there and go up there? That might be an idea, right? I'm like Rambo, except all my memory problems are actually canon in real life. They're not just in the storyline. There we go. Okay. There we go. Alright. I am so smart and powerful and strong and speedy boy. Okay, up we go. Up we go. Ooh. Up. Yes. Okay. Gold. Anyone see any gold anywhere? That's way too high. I wouldn't be able to get that. I washed the sister more gay frog's hand? Oh god. Your gerbils sound terrifying. What is wrong with your gerbils? All right. Hello. Ah, gold. Yes. Actually, entirely what I want. Give it. Give me. No! Why? That's all I have. The only question in my mind. Why did that happen? Why did all my stuff just have to burn? Okay, I wasn't carrying anything of that much importance, was I? We have all the Enderize still in the chest. The blaze powder's in there. I had all that armor. Fuck's sake. Why do I keep losing my armor? Minecraft is a very fun game that I love very much. Where did it go? Okay. Guys? Minecraft is the worst. I die from fall damage all the time, it's fine. No, 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 actually. At least that wasn't directly into lava. Okay. Okay, that wasn't difficult to get it back as I thought it was going to be. What did I lose? Oh, I actually didn't lose that much. Oh my god, wait, did I lose anything? I got it. Wait, that's everything, right? Oh my gosh. Oh my god, did I really just not lose everything? I can't believe I didn't just lose everything there. This is almost impossible. How did I not lose everything just then? Did the Minecraft gods bless me for once? Of course, the one block that I had to break that I was standing directly on top of had to drop me down into the abyss. Of course that's what had to happen. You know what? Of course that's what had to happen. Okay. Gold. What if I go and just one in these directions? Oh, wait, there's gold over there. Hang on. All right, this way. Okay, you know what? Bridge time. Okay. We're fine. Everything is actually okay. All right, let's grab this gold over here. I want this pickaxe instead. Thank you. You didn't lose anything? I can't believe that was the thing that actually just happened. Oh my gosh. All right, no, that is a death trap waiting to happen. Let's not leave that open. There we go. I thought for sure that I just lost at least half of my stuff just then. That is factually phenomenal that I didn't. Oh, I'm so glad. Okay. All right, moral of that lesson, never mine directly down in the nether, okay? It's just a terrible idea in general. Possibly just the worst thing that you could do. Okay. Yes, no, your gerbils are scary. I am terrified of them. All right, there's the bastion. Ooh, more gold, okay. Yes. Let's not leave this open. You know what? No. Safety comes first. This is not workplace health and safety friendly, okay? This needs to be completely covered up. Thank you. Okay, this pickaxe mines way too fast for my liking. I don't like this. Mining fast is good. Mining fast in the nether is absolutely abysmal and just terrible. Actually, we shouldn't do that. No. Oh, fuck. No! Are you kidding me? I should have just let him shoot me. I should... Alrighty, see you, Canadian. Minecraft is, in all regards, the worst game. Just the worst. Just terrible, actually. This the worst game. I have never known a game to be worse than Minecraft. Terrible in every single way, shape, and form. Well, damn, yes. The one who passed away was by far my favorite and the last of them all. I am sorry to hear that. That is terrible. Well then. Why? You okay? You know what? We're gonna go strip mining. I've had enough of the nether for one day. We're gonna go strip mining. That sounds like a good idea to me. That sounds like a fantastic idea to me. I should probably get some torches if I'm gonna go strip mining, shouldn't I? Okay. You know what? Strip mining time. We're gonna go find diamonds. We're gonna deck ourselves out in diamonds, and then we're never gonna go back into the nether, only to trade. Okay? We're gonna find gold while we're strip mining, and then we're not going into the nether to mine gold. We're going in there just to trade and grab the stuff that we need, and we're never going back in there again. Okay? How does this sound to everyone? Okay? Good ideas all around. Fantastic. Glad to hear. All right. There. All right. Where should we start strip mining? Let's not find a cave. Let's just dig down like here. Actually, where would the best place for a mine be? I don't want it to be too close underneath here because zombies and stuff spawn down there. All right, let's go into the side of the hill here. Let's do this. At least with haste, I can just go down extremely quickly. There we go. I'm not even going to use my pickaxes for this because it would be better to conserve what I have. Down we go. Okay. Alright, torch boy. There we go. Alright, well, Y level. We need to get into Y level 11, don't we? 11's just above the lava spawn, right, for way down. Ooh, iron. Okay, yes, yes, yes. That's exactly what I need, actually. Alright. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Fantastic. Uh-huh. Fantastico. Right, let's fill this back in. Doot-doot-doot. Bonk. Just like that. Ooh, more iron. Jeez! Okay, alright. This mine is already proving to be extremely beneficial. Already. I'm so glad I decided to go strip mining instead. Maybe we'll have enough iron to, accidentally to replace all the stuff that I accidentally just completely just murder. Okay, 55. We still have a ways to go down, so I'm gonna get rid of that. There we go. Fun stream. Strip mining time. Honestly, just the best kind of stream that we can have. Let's be completely honest. Alright, thank you. We'll take that. Thank you very much. Off we go. Alright. Let's go down. Just like that. Whew, okay. Down we go. Whee! Okay, down, down, down. Let's place the torch there. Alright. Strip mine, not looking too bad so far. Not looking half bad. Let's just hope that we don't mine directly into a cave. Oh, more iron? Don't mind if I yes. That's extremely beneficial to me, actually. Thank you. What time is it? Alright, sweet, we've got plenty of time. Whee! Okay, still going down an angle, nice. Bonk, like that, and then we put another torch down. Alright, 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 we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Thank you very much. Put these down. Alright, what level are we on? 31, okay. Wait, mineshaft? Hello? Why does there have to be mineshaft here, actually? Oh, you know what? Okay, of all the things that I wanted to find while I was mining down, a mineshaft was not one of them. Usually I'd be over the moon to find a mineshaft, but at this specific moment in time, when I'm trying not to die, you know what? Mineshafts? No. No. Really, probably not exactly where I'm wanting to be at right now. I'm not gonna lie. That is a lot of mobs. That is just- okay, that's just a lot of mobs. Okay, you know what? No. 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 I appreciate the fact that there's a mineshaft here, but we are not going to use this mineshaft in the slightest. I don't feel like dying today, thank you very much. No thank you, no thank you. I'm actually okay, rather. Down we go. Alright. Bonk. Alright, we'll take this coal, though. Coal is a pretty good thing to be having. Oh, yes, please. Look at all this top coal. Fantastic. Alright, thank you. Day 37. Okay, sweet. Alright, that goes there. This goes there, and we keep going down. Alright, what level are we on now? 20. Okay, we're almost there. Some more coal. Definitely something that we need. I'm going to run out of coal so fast. So the fact that we have this is fantastic. There we go. Alright, if I get all the ender eyes this stream before, let's say, the 2-hour mark, we will see if we can find the stronghold. Oh, okay, are we getting close to the level that I need to be at? Alright, we're on 14. 14. Alright, wait, that's level- that's- is that level 11 there? Oh, am I- uh-oh, I'm stuck. Uh-oh. 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 What is going on? Uh-oh. There we go. Alright, starting to get nighttime up there. Alright. There we go. Why? What? What? Hello? What is going on right now? Hang- what? Why is that doing that thing? Okay. Hang on, let's do this. Are you gonna do this? What is going on? There we go. Okay, okay. All right, this is level 12. All right, so we need to go down one more. There we go. All right, and now we strip mine. Now we strip the crap out of the mine. There we go, okay. I need to be very careful here because I can probably just mine up a diamond ore like at the speed of a jet engine. So I really don't want to accidentally mine up a diamond with a stone pickaxe. That would be a very stupid idea. All right, never mind straight down. We're not going to do that. All right, there we go. And hopefully nothing in here spawns that would like to murder me dead. Do, 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 do. Okay, lava pool, okay. Alright, nothing of- is that the- okay, no, I thought that was the mine shaft for a second there. Alright, no, I am not going to follow the lava pool. I don't care if there's iron- if there's diamonds anywhere near that proximity. I don't particularly want to test my luck right now, okay? There we go, fill all this all the way out. Thank you. That is. Oh, I thought that was just. Oh, I thought that was just very. Okay, well, it's just a render issue. All right, fill this all up. Thank you. There we go. All right, we keep mining. All right, let's hope that we get some diamonds and I don't accidentally mine it up too fast without seeing it. Torch. There we go. All right. If we can't find too many diamonds, the stream might not be as long as I thought it was going to be. Oh my god, speak of the devil! Yo! Wait, do I have a... Oh, I... I didn't bring a crafting table down either. Oh. Okay, I know what I need to do. Alright, wait, we need to go back to the mine shaft. We need to grab that wood. And then we make a crafting table, and then we make a furnace, and then we make an iron pick. So I can pick that stuff up. Okay, 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 wait, now I have direction. Perfect. How many? Okay, I've only got one so far. Where did... Okay, snatch that up. Build this back so I don't get completely obliterated by any kind of mob. Alright, is there another... Ooh, nope, okay. Alright, gimme. Thank you. Down we go, into here. Alright. Alright, let's go back down. Alright, so we make crafting table. Woo, where did I just go? We make crafting table, we make furnace, we make pick. We win. We get all the gains. Alright, let's put another torch down here really quick. Alright, Alright, crafting table. At least I have the coal so I can do this, like, very easily. Alright, furnace. This. Sweet! Okay! So I only need three. And then, wait, do I have any sticks? Oh, I don't have any sticks. Oh, shoot. Okay, wait, I'm gonna need to get some of that. Alright, up we go. Come on, come on, come on. Do-do-ga-do-do. This is where I need to be. Okay. Grab it and go, grab it and go, grab it and go, grab it and go. Thank you. Alright, 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 alright. We fine, we fine, we fine, we Gucci. Nothing can stop us now. How are you guys going? Perfect. Sticks, yes. Iron pick, yes. Acquired diamonds? Oh, acquired so much. Oh, just completely got. Oh, this is fantastic. Six? Oh, yes. We are living for these. Okay. I want to make an entire diamond set. So, how many do we need for that? We need 5 for a helmet, 8 for a chest plate. That equals 13. 7 for leggings. That's 20. 20. 24, including the boots. Wait, no, I'm going to wear a pumpkin on the head, so I don't need that. It's 19. All right, 19 diamonds if we're going to do an entire armor set, excluding the helmet. I'm saying excluding the helmet purely because if we can wear a pumpkin on our heads in the end, that would stop us from worrying about the Enderman, which would be a very, very good thing. It's one less thing I have to worry about. There we go. Boom. All right, we will take these as well while we're here because iron is always extremely handy to have. Alright, please tell me that there are some more diamonds down through here. Ooh, wait, lapis. Ooh, that might be a useful one to enchant at any point. Alright, we will take that with us. Alright, we keep going, pushing forward, What's up? Oh, what's up? What's up? There we go. Alright, coal, yes. Oh, gold! Okay, wait, yes, this is exactly what we needed. Oh, I'm so glad this is here. Thank you. Thank you for blessing me, Minecraft gods. Okay. Oh, I am a moron. I just mined that with a stone pick. I am so beyond stupid. Oh, my stupidity knows no bounds. I am, in fact, the biggest idiot. Oh, I just wasted so much gold. Bad, terrible. Okay, we're fine. I can figure that out. We'll just have to find some more gold, okay? That's all we're going to do. Alright, keep pushing forward. Please tell me there is some good stuff down here. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of pickaxes before I find any more diamonds, aren't I? There we go. Come on, give me some luck, Oh yeah, the really cool thing is, I think I figured out how Media Share works as well. But I thought there was a way that you could do Media Share where, like, you wouldn't have to pay for it. But apparently you can't do that. Like, it's like 1 cent for every, like, second, or you can, like, change the price depending on that. So, I am not gonna do Media Share now, because, I don't wanna make people pay for it. But maybe at some point in the future, it might be a cooler thing to do. Alright, put that down. So, yeah. I would like to do a Media Share stream. They seem like really a lot of fun. Bonk. Alright, I'll put another torch down. How are we going? Terribly, actually. That is the answer to that question. Alright. Come on, please just give me some diamonds here. I would really appreciate that right now. So I don't need to lose my mind anymore. 20 diamonds. 20 diamonds is actually... Okay. Don't be stupid this time, Adam. Make sure that we use this pickaxe. Oh, perfect. Brilliant. Alright, how many did we just get? 8. Okay, sweet. We can work with that. You've returned? Hello, welcome back. Welcome. We are currently strip mining. So that I do not keep losing my mind in the nether. Yeah, mom. Alright, so we're gonna try and find 20 diamonds and as much gold as possible. There we go. Alright. Please give me some more luck. I would like some more luck right now. Alright, we'll go until we run out of torches so that we don't have mobs spawning left and right. And hope for the best. Please give me some more diamonds. Please. I would really appreciate that right now. How much iron do we have? Alright, so we've got some more smelting in the furnace back there. Bonk, there we go. Hey, I want to ask, do you like my Animal Crossing? Yeah, it's very good. I love it. I love the arson photo that you posted. Thank you. Adam tweets? Oh, hang on. Wait. Oops. Alright, what's this? Wait, Adam tweets, what are we talking about? Sorry. Oops, hang on. Oh, good. Wait. This obsidian here. Is there gonna be diamonds here? Nope, okay. Nope. There we go. Yeah, I started becoming a little bit more active on Twitter at the moment. Which I found to be very beneficial, actually. the keyboard has been failing me lately. I'll say something. What? Oh. And get cut off, like, right now. Oh, right. Do you like the Animal Crossing Adam tweets? Right. All right. That was one message. Right. I understand you now. Don't worry. Yes. Very, very good. that's a very weird thing that your keyboards decided to do. Yeah, no. Yes, I love them. Very good. I completely endorse the arson post. If I say something and it makes no sense, just read the next thing. Okay, alrighty, will do. Will do. Yeah, no, very, very good. I've actually becoming a little bit more active on Twitter lately, which is extremely beneficial. I'm probably going to be a lot more active on Twitter for the foreseeable future, so... yeah! Found it to be a pretty good platform for, like, growing and stuff. Which is... pog. Very good. Oh, more gold! This is exactly what I need! Yes! Oh! Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Was that 8 or 7? That was 8! Oh, sweet! Okay. Let's go a little bit further. Please give me some diamonds. I'm running out of pickaxes. I can't keep doing this. There we go. Ba, 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 ba. Yeah, it really is. Yeah. Yeah, I heard Connor Pugs. He's like a drama kind of YouTuber, I think. But he was saying that, or was it him? Maybe it wasn't him saying that. Someone was saying that Twitter was a really good platform to grow on, and I've never really given Twitter too much of a chance. So I was like, oh, you know what? I'll see what happens. And then like I posted my my Twitch link in like two different messages on Twitter and got like 6 followers, and I was like, oh, maybe Twitter is a good platform for growing. Hang on. Hold the phone. What's this? Pog, what's this? Redstone is back there. Into that show, you know who Connor Pugs is? Yeah, it would be kind of hard to not know who he is if you follow like the MC YouTube or anything, because he comments on like everyone's posts. All right, we mine with our hands, bros. We're just gonna punch the crap out of the stones. Hell yeah. Yeah, I don't really need to worry about redstone right now because it's not gonna be useful for anything. So, gonna be watching that. Oh, hello, Orange. Welcome to the stream. How you going, dude? All good that you're late. We still got like an hour. I'm still going to be going for about 50 more minutes or so, I do believe. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I saw that. Thank you so much, Coyote. I really appreciate it. What did you miss? We went into the Nether. I died like 3 different times, but we got blaze spawns from a fortress. Ooh, okay. But we got blaze powder from a fortress. And now I'm strip mining to get diamonds and cool stuff. Yeah. And I'm screaming and dying. Yes, pretty much that. New schedule, yeah. I think Orange might have been in the stream, because I did mention it in the last stream. But just in case you didn't see, hear it, Orange, I'm gonna be streaming from whenever the stream first started for you, which was about an hour and 40 minutes ago. I'm gonna be streaming from 9 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. Australian time from now on, just because university started back up again. So, yeah, a little bit of a different change in streaming times, but. That's what's happening. Alright, I should probably put another one of these down. Alright, please give me some diamonds. I'm really not having any luck in the strip mine, am I? I've gotten 6 so far, but that's about it. At least we've got some gold, so that'll be very useful for piglin trades. So after we run out of torches in this strip mine, I might go back to the Nether, we'll do the piglin trades, hope that we get all the Eyes of Ender, and then if we have time, I might, Where is... Okay, 51. Then if we have time, what I might do is I might see if we can find the stronghold. Because that would be kind of cool to knock it out of the way in this stream. Let's keep on. Please give me some luck. This would be extremely good to have an entire diamonds armor set right now. Especially for when we go fight the dragon. Alright, there we go. I've also got the, just in case, I think I talked about it at the start of the stream. But anyone who doesn't know, the next video on my channel is premiering on, Friday. So, hopefully you guys will like that. It's, I actually really liked editing that video. I think, hopefully you guys will like it. It's, not too bad. Not too bad. Hey, Adam, yes, I'm listening. What's up? Seems so weird to me with you being not only on a different day, a different hemisphere, and a really different climate. Yes. Everything's completely different. It is boiling in Australia right now. It's so hot. 86 followers. Yeah, I know. It's so cool. I got like 6 followers yesterday because I started posting about my thing on Twitter a little bit more, which was really, really cool. Because like that's, I think that's like the most followers that I've gained in like the shortest period of time. It was really cool. Time zones. The world is weird. The world is definitely weird. It'd be a ball though. Gasp. How do we hang on to the ball? So strange. You got new followers? Yeah! That's why I was saying that Twitter is a good platform to grow on, apparently. So, yeah. I mean, also, it's just kind of cool. I like the short response format, so I'm probably gonna be a little bit more active on Twitter and stuff. Hey, Adam. Yes. Yes, what's up? It got warmer there, too. Oh. I mean, depending on how cold it is, that's good. When will, what will you do when you get 100 followers, triple digits? I don't know. Do you guys have anything in particular that you want me to do for 100 followers? Because I think that I should probably celebrate that. It's a pretty good milestone, especially on Twitch. Remove hat? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. The hat does not come off at 100 followers, okay? No. I can wear a different hat. Okay, wait, how about I wear a beanie instead? How would we like that? At 49 followers, that means 49 people saw you. Oh, cool. Thank you. How about I wear a beanie if we hit 100 followers, eh? Okay, I'm not getting any luck with these diamonds right now, am I? Wait, that makes no sense. What? Oh. Alright, how about I change my Minecraft skin and put on a beanie for 100 followers, hey? Because if anyone doesn't know, I make all my own Minecraft skins. And I have lots of them. Because I get different ideas for, like, my little character here. I get different ideas for the character. And also, in general. Yeah. We might see if we can do something different with the games as well. Beanie's epic. I have a toque? Not a beanie though? I don't know what a toque is. Change your Minecraft skin to... Oh god, I'm terrified. What are you going to suggest? I am so scared. Orange, what is the suggestion? What's the color you hate? I don't really hate any colors. Because I like all the colors because they work different well in different scenarios. I'll make an Adam skin too because I feel like it. Oh, cool, dude. Hell yeah, I look forward to seeing it then. That'll be so cool. Yeah, I have a bunch of skins. The art of me that is at like the beginning and end of the stream, like in the starting soon and thanks for watching screens. I made a skin of that one actually. Worst color scheme? Oh, worst color scheme. Purple and green. Purple and green is a terrible color scheme. it really depends on the shades that you use, but if it's just those colors together and nothing else, worst color scheme by far. It just does not look good when you mix them together. I'm sorry, someone had to say it, okay? I'm sorry to point it out there. The grape color scheme? Okay, no, those purple and greens are okay. I'm talking about, like, if we got, like, the fluorescent orange and, like, the really dark, like, almost gray purple. No, those are really bad color schemes. Or, like, the orange that's, like, kind of brown but also orange at the same time. Terrible, terrible. It's a blasphemy. How do people think that looks good? Someone's got to say it. I'm calling you guys out. Oh wait, did I say purple and green? Oh wait, no, yeah, I meant purple and green. Purple and orange is a bad color scheme as well. If you don't have the right colors, the right shades of that. Purple and green, like the Halloween nice kind of colors, is good. Purple and green, where it's like the gray purple and the like brown orange, terrible, terrible. I keep mixing up the colors that I'm using. I keep saying purple and green and then immediately switching to purple and orange. My bad. I forgot Aussie speak. A toque is like a beanie, but much floofier. Because it's for staying warm on the snow. Oh, I wonder what mine has a Hudson's Bay branding on it. Oh, I think I know what you might be talking about. Oh, cool. I'm a big orange fan myself. Orange is a good color by itself, definitely. Crimson? Crimson is good. Crimson is a good color. Ooh, don't mind if I yes. Oh god, I'm too much of a speedy boy. You can't even handle the speed. The amounts of levels that I just transcend is terrifying. There we go. Alright, mine all the way through. I'm having absolutely no luck. We're still at 11. I have mine so far. Alright, bonk. There we go. How much gold do we have now? 24! Oh yes. So I think gold veins must spawn in groups of 8 because I've gotten like 3 gold veins now that are all groups of 8. Interesting, I did not know this about Minecraft. Alright, we get to the end of these torches, we'll go trade in the nether, and then fingers crossed we can find the fortress somewhere close by. I suggest you use one of those diamonds to make an enchanting table. Yes, good idea. Good idea. And then I might use the rest to make boots. I don't know, it's hard, because I wanted to try and make like a full set, but I'm not gonna be able to do that with just the diamonds that I have. I could just save them and just wait until we get more diamonds. I don't know, I'll figure it out. We'll figure it out, it's fine. Come on. I will definitely make a enchanting table though. Oh, I'm gonna need to make an, a diamond pick if I do that. Okay. That is, okay, so I might need to use one on the enchanting table and one on the diamond pick so I can grab the obsidian for the enchanting table. Alright, that sounds like an idea. Course of action? Acquired. Alright, you know what if I just suddenly take a sharp turn here and just try to see if there's anything in this direction. There we go. I'm thinking about it now. What should I do for 100 followers? Like, I could just play Minecraft again, but it might be a good idea to do something a little bit different, or I could try and do something with followers. What could I do? We could try and have, like, a followers kind of thing. I mean, we could try and do a Jackbox stream. I could try and find a Jackbox level that's not going to be, like, too, like, doesn't need to be heavily moderated or anything. Would we like that? A Jackbox stream, maybe? We could do one of the drawing ones. What is Jackbox? Orange! Orange, please do yourself a favor and watch the Jackbox video or Jackbox stream. They're very good. Anna plays Roblox. I've never played Roblox before. With the rest you can make, an axe, a sword, a pick, some boots, a shovel, a hoe, a helmet, etc. Alright. I mean, I could try Roblox for the first time. I've never touched Roblox before. Or, ultimately, we could do the Beat Saber stream. Quite the game. It is quite the game. Yeah, I love Jackbox. I would love to play it on stream. I'm just a little bit iffy because I just don't want to accidentally, like, say something that would get me Twitch banned. Uh-oh. Alrighty. More gold? Don't mind if I yes. Okay, that was a smaller vein, though. Would we like... What are you saying yes to, Orange? The Roblox or the Beat Saber? I might put a poll out on my Discord, actually. I might ask around on Discord, see what you guys want me to do for 100 followers. So far we could do maybe Jackbox, possibly Roblox, or Beat Saber. Or, what else do I have? My Roblox phase never ended. I've said it before, I'll say it again. My phase never ended. Yeah, I was more of an Animal Jam kid myself. I never got into Roblox. You froze? No! Oh, I'm sorry! I'm sorry. Oh, I think it might just be your internet. Cody will be your guide because Cody's Roblox base never entered. Oh. Oh, man. Yeah, I don't know. I might ask around the Discord and see what people think. On board with Orange's idea. I mean, if a bunch of people... I need to figure out how Roblox works, actually. Because if there's, like, group games and stuff that we can play on Roblox, then I might see if we can do, like, a watcher thing as well. So, like, a bunch of people can join if they're all wanting to. Yeah, I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. It'll be cool. What about... Wait. What... Okay, this might be a long shot. I don't know if anyone would actually want to attend the stream. What if we did... Wait, question. Does Roblox have, like, a speech thing in it? So, like, if you talk... So, like, if you... Can you... Is okay, let me restart. Does Roblox have a thing where you can turn on your microphone and speak to everyone else? You're back, hello. This could be a bit of a reach. Does Roblox have a thing where you can turn on your microphone and, like, speak? No? Okay. I was thinking that what we could do is try and do like a karaoke in Roblox. That just popped into my mind as an idea. But we could do that in Discord and play in Roblox. Would that be something that people are interested in? I don't know, dude. Just throwing out ideas. So many of them are group games. A good 80% of group games. Oh, okay, cool. Or I think that there's like Minecraft worlds on Roblox, right? We could have like something where like people try to make the best builds based on prompts or something. Oh man, you're giving me so many ideas now. What? All right, there is no diamonds here. This is the worst luck I've ever had. You're back. Hello, welcome back. Hello. How is you? Mark isn't supported. All good, but we could do something in Discord, like people join the Discord and then we could do karaoke through Discord or something. Not sure. I will have to contemplate. Maybe I will discuss with my Discord and see how that goes. How much longer will I be streaming for? About half an hour. Yeah, about half an hour or so. Everyone says Roblox is so bad, but you need to find the good games. I can imagine there'd probably be some not too bad ones in there. If you're thinking of a building challenge, you could always use this game called Adopt Me. Hang on, let me have a look at it. Adopt Me... game? What is it? A massive multiplayer online game on the gaming platform. Oh, it's on Roblox. Oh, okay. Where parents pretend to be either parents adopting a child or... Okay, this sounds strange. I will keep that tab open. I'll think about it. I can hold off playing for another half an hour. Okie dokie. All good, dude. You could just play it in the background. Whoa, what am I missing? Hang on. Could play Creeper Chaos, so you build for 5 minutes, and then tools so people will become creepers, and it's full-on brawl for survival. Don't worry, it's just what it used to be. Okay. I will have a look into some different ideas that we can do for the 100 subscribers. 100 subscribers? 100 followers, sorry. Boop, boop, boop. It would be pretty cool to, like, have people involved in it, I think. Is one game worth 20? What? Oh gosh. Roblox sounds like a lot bigger than I thought it was. 20 plus billion visits called Adopt Me. Oh. I've just started, don't want to miss the narrative, can't concentrate on two things at once. Fair enough. Alrighty, we've had zero luck in any of this mining, so we're just gonna head back. How much iron do I have? Stack 64, okay. Let's grab a little bit more iron, and then we'll smelt the stuff down, we will go into the air to the nether, and do some piglin trades, and then maybe see if we can find the fortress. There's a lot of iron down here. There we go. Alright, let's head back. Are you adopt pets? What most people do. The only reason I play Adopt Me is because to build. Okay, that seems like a very, what's the word? Not flexible. I can't think of the word right now. Oh god, look, oh my god, I mined so far, holy crap. I'm gonna need to like super speed through this. Hello? Alright, here we are. Where did I leave my, wait. Where did I, there it is. Okay, here it is. Perfect. Alright. Alright, let's make two more of these. Bonk, bonk, and then we'll go... Alright, what do we got? So, let's put some of this in. And we'll smelt that down. And we'll smelt this down as well. And we're just gonna have to wait. Alright, I am terrified that something's gonna spawn and like jump scare me. So we're just gonna wait here like this. What am I missing in chat? Not my thing. Oh, I play Adopt Me because Gay Frogs is into it. Hey, Adam, I guess you're practically speedrunning, eh? Oh, yeah, you got me. I am, in fact, the pro speedrunner. You got me. Alright. It depends on when we hit 100 followers of, like, how long the stream will be. Because I feel like we should do probably a longer stream for 100 followers, right? I don't know. We'll have to see. We'll figure it out. If it's on the weekend, I can probably go for a little bit longer than 2.5 hours. Maybe. Unless I started, like, earlier during the week. I don't know. It's kind of difficult because university is starting back up now. So we could do Roblox. So the ideas we've had so far. Roblox, maybe Jackbox. Jackbox? Roblox, maybe Jackbox. Probably not a Minecraft one because I'm not sure where we'd get a good server to do all of that. Oh, actually, no, I could host one. Maybe Minecraft. Or Beat Saber. Air detected. Engage full Canadian mode. Amazing, amazing. And, okay, so, and I'll wear a beanie in that stream and change my skin. I've got a couple different skins that we could wear. Alright, actually, while we're here, let's make us... Alright, so we don't have any armor on us. Fantastic. Exactly what I wanted. Alright, so one chest plate, one helmet, one pants. Boop, boop, boop. And we'll also make us some boots so we can trade with the piglins. Okay. That'll give us a decent amount of gold left over. So hopefully that works. What else do we need? Oh, obsidian. Actually. No, I don't have any. Okay. It's okay. I know where we can get obsidian, so I'm not going to worry about getting a pickaxe right now for that. Oh, you mean Minecraft skins? For a second, I was concerned there. Oh, yes, that would be a very concerning thing if I was not referring to Minecraft skins. Yes, yes. Adam plays on Bedrock stream. Bedrock edition. I'm on Java at the moment. Actually, yeah, Bedrock. I don't think I have Bedrock. I'm JJ Little Skin. Yes, I have multiple skins I can wear. I'm a skinwalker. What are we talking about? Alright. What's in the distance? Nothing. Huh, okay. Sorry, fellas. This is taking a little while. Do I have the beanie with- Oh, I do have the beanie with me. Wait, hang on. Ah! Oh, I almost just fell off my chair. Hang on. Whoops. All right, wait. I've got the beanie with me. This is it. If anyone saw my, oh, it's still got tape on, man. If anyone saw my, Manberg Festival wrap, this is the one that I wore for Wilbur. Oh, it's got New Zealand's logo on it, but we skip over that. It's the one that I wore when I did the Wilbur thing. Yeah. Like Buffalo Bill, for anyone who gets the reference. Got to skip out. See you later. See you, Cody. Thank you so much for stopping by. Have a good one, dude. I only listen to the soundtrack, not the video. What are we talking about? Oh. Wait, the actual... Okay, wait, we're talking about that. All good. Yeah, I wore that at the festival, yeah. I wore that for Wilbur when I did Wilbur's lines in the video. The festival, diggadook, diggadoo. Digga 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 dick, digga doo. Digga 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 dick, digga doo. Digga 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 dick, digga doo. The festival is coming. Yes, I know, Tommy. I am not insane, but the plans for the show, I'm with you, Wilbur. What? I'm by your side. I don't agree with your actions, but all night's nice. Still have faith in you, Tommy. That means a lot. Out of everything corrupt, at least you're free. I'm Amber's rats. The festival. The show, the show. I do really like the lyrics in that. I just performed it terribly. The singing was very off peak. Maybe I'll remake it at some point. Who knows? Maybe. But I've already got different video ideas that I'm working on at the moment, so those will be pretty cool if I can get them all working the way I want them to. And by the way, yes, I'm listening. All right, all this is almost smelted. Let's actually. There we go. Let's do this. We'll smelt some more in there. Bingo, shmingo, shmango, fango. Okay, cool. Is the soundtrack yours because it fits perfectly to the lyrics? Yeah, I wrote the soundtrack for the festival. It wasn't as good as I wanted it to. I really liked the doo-doo-dook, doo-doo-doo, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-dook. I really liked that like little tune that goes through, and Schlatt's part isn't too bad because I put some electric guitar in there. But the rest of it, some parts, especially Techno's part, I just got so, like, I wanted to push it out, so I rushed it and, like, didn't spend enough time that I probably should have making it, like, the best it could be. But yeah, I did write the soundtrack for that. Wasn't too bad. Not too bad. Alright, we're almost done. I'm glad you think it fits perfectly to the lyrics, though. I did like the motif of like the do 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 do. I've actually considered using that again in future songs because it fits really well. Solicit, not bad, thank you. I need to take some vocal training lessons or something. Where am I hearing a skeleton? Okay, okay, okay. Hopefully that's nothing to be concerned about. I want to take some vocal training at some point so I can work on me singing voice. All right, sweet. Let's take you out. Yeah, no, I'm really excited for the next songs that are going to be coming out, though. Because they have... My lyrics are improving, like, a lot. Which is very cool. Oh, there we go. Okay, that glitched out for a second, though. Yeah, my lyrics, I'm very happy with how they sound. Get vocal lessons? Yeah, it's just the issue is they're so expensive. But I do want to get them. One last thing before I skedaddle. Adapia, check your Instagram DMs. Okay, I will do after the stream. Is that all good? Can I check them after the stream, or would you prefer me to check them now? Heard they teach you to sound like Cookie Monster. I mean, I guess if you ask them to make you sound like Cookie Monster, that could possibly be a thing. All right, what day are we on at the moment? 39. We mined for like 3 days. All the crap. All right, let's head back up to the top. So we have a crap ton of iron now. At least we're set if we ever lose our iron armor and need to get some more. Let's go into the Nether. We might not find the stronghold this stream. I'm just looking at the time it is now. Maybe not. Chat might enjoy it? Okay, hang on. One second. Oh, hang on. Let me just punch my way up here. Bonk. There we go. Okay. Okay. Duck! There he is. The man himself. Alright, let's just get back into our home so that we're going to be safe. Oop, come on. There we go. Alright. Where's me phone? There's my phone. Mine, yes. Adam, yes, I'm listening. What's up? Hang on, let me check Instagram DMs. Load, please. Oh. Hang on. Hang on, let me just listen to this for a second. Oh, this is beautiful. That's good. I'm not gonna show it on screen because I'd have to try and figure out like how to get the window capture and stuff up and then open my Instagram. But that's very good. I like it. I like it. I'm gonna listen to that a little bit better after stream. I am so confused. Orange, what is that about? I'm so confused. My confusion is immeasurable. Very good. Thank you. Thank you, Coyote. I thoroughly enjoyed that. All right, let's put this up here. All right, Lapis can stay in here as well. There we go. Coal. Let's split up the coal that we have here as well. Boink. And a boink. And we place all of you into here. Snazzy. See you later. See you. Thank you for stopping by. All right. We're going to go into the I should probably take an axe with me, actually. That would be a good idea, wouldn't it? Do I have any spare axes in here? No, I don't. Oh, wait. Why am I looking for cobblestone when I already have so much on me? Axe. There it is. Axe. All right. Three of those. Let's go with three of these as well. All this cobble can just be stored away because we do not need any of this. Actually, no, I will take some blocks to build with. There we go. The rest of the sticks can stay in there. All right, let's head into the Nether. And let's, fingers crossed, that we get some good piglin trades. So, let's say like 15 Eyes of Ender that we should probably try and see if we can get. Lot and Floss are the only ones to see with my hats off. I think Turtle has as well because Turtle was in some of my earlier streams where I didn't wear the hat. Sir Bron has also seen me with my hat off as well. There we go. Because they are all people that I know IRL. Yes. They are the privileged ones. They have exclusive access. Oh, wait. Why am I going down here? Are there any piglins up here? Would there be any in this biome? Hello, is there any pig? Okay, there's no piglins around this way. We might need to head back over to where the bastion is, because there's always a bunch over there. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I didn't bring any food in here with me. Oh, because it's burned. Okay. Shoot. Okay. It is probably a very bad idea to be in here without food, isn't it? Okay. Let's just try our absolute best not to die. There we go. Okay. Down we go. Alrighty, keep an eye out. Can you see piglins anywhere? Oh, wait, some over there. Oh, okay. Perfect. Hello, fellas, would you like some gold? I have some for you. Would you like to trade? I'm interested in engaging in the bargaining deals. Alright, come here. Please don't go too far, otherwise I will just run off an edge and die, and it will not be pretty. There we go. Alright, is that guy coming over? No. Please give me something of value. Not that. I'm not gonna lie, not that. That is not very helpful to me in the slightest, actually. What did you just drop? Gravel? I don't want gravel! That's bullcrap, what are you talking about? Hello, sir, would you like some of this? Okay, well, you're not gonna grab it. What you gonna give me? I don't want a fire charge. Gravel? No! I don't want gravel! What are you talking about? Sir, please stop. Sir, please just take the gold and give me something good. Alright. Come on, good trades, please. Yeah, no, that's not a good trade. Come on. Crying upset. I don't want that. No, there's more down here, you know? Come on. Water? Thank you, Orange. Okay, that's marginally better. What I would prefer, though, is that we get ender eyes. Ender pearls. Come on, there's more over here. More where that came from. Spectral arrow, not too bad, though. If I'm going to be fighting the ender dragon, probably a good idea to have some arrows. Oh, wow. I have another water for good measure. Mm-hmm. Quartz is kind of useless to me, bro. Oh! 2! Okay, all right. So we've got 5 now. Alright, so let's try and get 15, just in case some of them break. So we need 10 more. How about you give me a trade of, like, let's say 8 or 6 maybe? 6 might even be just as cool. There we go. Yeah, come on. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Please. Give me the good trades. No, that's not a good trade, actually. Don't run away with my gold. So I'm paying you to give me stuff. There we go. Thank you. Don't be like Grandpa 30, 30, that sounded weird. Yes, that does sound weird. There we go. Come on, sir, you've got this. I believe in you, give me the good trades, man. No. You aren't good at this, are you? You don't really understand the whole bargaining thing, do you? I'm pretty sure gold is worth a little bit more than some, you know, gravel. I'm not the best bargainer either, but I'm pretty sure it's worth a little bit more than gravel. I swear Grandma Bendy back sounds better. Yes, I do think it does. I do, in fact, believe that to be the case. Oh, shoot. Why did I bring my diamonds with me into the nether? Oh, that was... Fuck. How did I not just die there? Holy crap. Okay. Alright, you know what? That's actually fine. I think he stole one of my gold bits up there before, but the likelihood of him giving me anything of actual use is extremely small, so I don't think I need to worry about missing any enderpearls up there. Okay. Now I just need to be extremely careful about not dying into any part of this. Okay, alright, guys, we need to go directly back to that portal and get some more bread from the outside. Oh my gosh. Alright, back. Alright, follow the path. We've got this. Why is there an enderman over this way? Okay, this way. Please don't look me directly in the eyes. I'm sorry, sir. Where? How do I get up here? This way. Okay, okay, okay. All right, let's just head back. What are we on to? 229, okay. Up we go, up we go. I need bread so fast. Give me the bread. Why did I bring my diamonds with me in here? That was the... Why did I throw... Oh, I'm a moron. Why did I throw away the obsidian? I could have just... I could have kept the obsidian and made an enchanting table. Shoot. Smallest brain right here. Tiny brain. Ridiculously tiny brain. Okay, is it still over here? Wait, okay, if it's still over here, then I could try and actually get the obsidian that I need to make the enchanting table, like, right now. Where'd that ghast go? Alright, wait. Oh god. Bad idea. Okay, hang on, what did I miss over here? What have we got? Did I get four? I think it's only, is it three or two here? Hang on, what did I miss here? Three. Okay, we've got three obsidian. Wait, is there any... Did I bring any obsidian back to the overworld when I did the last trades? Hang on. We might actually have something... We might be onto something here. Alright, let's head back to our portal. Bro. I can't do this. My heart is going to have a heart attack. I can't do this. Okay, alright. Through here. There we go. No, let the man lurk. He can lurk if he wants. I don't mind about lurkers. There you go, engaging with Nightbot. Right, there we go. Alright, up. Okay, back through the portal. Okay, wait. If I have any obsidian back at the base, then we can make the enchanting table right now. Which means we don't need to worry about wasting any on a pickaxe with the diamonds. That would be extremely useful, actually. Okay, back inside. There we go. Did I bring any back? Ah! Oh my god, I still have enough. No, I don't. Yes, I do! Wait, do I? Wait, how do you make an enchanting table? Oh, I still have enough. Oh my gosh. Has something gone right for once? Wait, let's make an enchanting table. Okay. Alright, before we wrap up stream, let's make an enchanting table. Oh my gosh, I even placed one obsidian and I still have enough. Okay. This is fine. Where is the nearest source of sugarcane? Where? There it is! Oh! Okay, pog. Wait, I'm gonna need to eat some food. Alright, let's grab some... Do I have any food in these? No. Okay, bread time. How much wheat am I getting? Not that much. Oh god, that's terrible actually. Alright, let's collect all that we need here. There we go. There we go. Oh, creep up! Sir, leave! No. That's illegal, you're not supposed to be there. Alright, bread. Eat. Oh my gosh. And I'm eating your veggies? I don't have any veggies on me. I don't actually own any veggies. I'm not a man in possession of that. I'm sorry. Alright, this, definitely. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. That stays there. These can go in here as well. Okay, that creeper isn't following me into the house, is it? Good. Let's take these back out. Leather. Okay, so we need one for a book. So let's put the rest of this back in here. 2, 3, 4. Then we need three. No, hang on. We don't need three sugarcane. We do need three sugarcane. Does that make three pages? I can't remember. Come on. All right. Let's hope I land directly into this water. Oh, I'm so good at Minecraft. You just don't understand. I'm so ridiculously good at Minecraft. There we go. Alright, let's go back up to the top. Let's make us a book and then let's make us an enchanting table. There we go. Okay, sweet, 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 sweet. In the house, in the house. Book, book, book. Pages? Six. Nice. All right, nice. Nice. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, all of the yeses. All right, we're probably not going to be able to make a... We could make an entire bookshelf. That could be something that I do. Okay, wait, just in case we do that, it needs to go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1. Alright, this enchanting table needs to go 3 out from here. Let's put this here for the time being. Nice! Oh, yes! Oh, all of the yeses. This is fantastic. Okay. I'm thinking we should probably start wrapping up the stream about now. Oh, let's just make sure I'm not going... Wait, can I turn these into gold? No, I can't. Okay, it's just for decoration. I actually really like the gilded blackstone blocks. They look really nice. They look awesome. Alright, what else am I missing? Anything of value, anything of value, anything of value. No, okay. We're going to find the stronghold in the next stream. What I might do is I might do some offline piglin bartering. So that I can get all of the eyes that I need from piglin bartering. And then in the next stream, we will go find the stronghold and maybe challenge the dragon. I'm not too sure. But the next stream will probably be on Saturday. Oh, actually, no. I might actually be able to do a stream on Friday. Would you want to stream on Friday? Because I am not going to have anything going on Friday that I... Yeah, I could do a stream in the morning on Friday. Okay, let's do that. This week, we might not have a stream on Sunday. We'll change the Sunday stream to Friday. Awesome, 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 awesome. Alright, sounds good to me. I'm going to start wrapping up the stream here then, because I got some stuff I need to do. I've got university stuff coming up, actually. So, thank you so much for coming along and watching. I really, really appreciate it. I hope that you enjoyed this little bit of a stream today. Hopefully it'll be a little bit better in the next stream, because we'll be doing some more exciting things, like defeating the Ender Dragon. So let's change back to this. Yeah, thank you so much for coming. I really appreciate it. Wait. What if we did a Friday stream, and so there'll be a premiere at... What if I change the premiere time of the Totally Unsuspicious Tea House video on Friday to when I start streaming? And then we can watch the video premiere on stream. Would people like that? I think that might be a pretty cool idea. And then, yeah, then we can watch the premiere together on stream. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna change the premiere time. Let's say that we'll start streaming at... You made it? Oh, Sketchy, I'm actually finishing the stream. No, I'm so sorry, Sketchy. I'm actually finishing... Yeah, I'm wrapping up the stream. I'm so sorry, Sketchy. I started at 9 today. I'm so sorry, Sketchy. Okay, yeah, the stream on Friday. What if I streamed? I started streaming at... 9:30. Alright, I'll start streaming at 9:30 Australian Eastern Standard Time on Friday. We will watch the premiere of the Totally Unsuspicious Tea House on stream together. And then we'll do some Minecraft. Literally just woke up. I am sorry, Sketchy. I'm thinking that's what we do for the Friday stream, though. 7:30 your time? Snazzy. Alright, cool. I will put out something in Discord as well before we do the stream. I'll say on Discord that we're going to go live in like X amount of time and watch the video then. Please make it 8? I can probably do 8. Yeah, 10 o'clock. Alrighty, fine. 10 a.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time, which will be 8 your time. How's that? I can do that. A couple more people might be able to jump in at that point anyway, so... Yeah, okay, we'll do a 10 o'clock stream. All Gucci. All Gucci. All good. Anyway, yeah, I'm going to wrap up the stream now. I will put out a thing in Discord before I start streaming on Friday, so you'll be able to see that. But thank you guys so much for coming along, Sketchy. I'm very sorry that you missed that I'm wrapping up now and you missed the stream. But if you want to come into the Friday one, I'll start at 10. So, yeah. I'm going to wake up early. Nice. yeah, I'm going to start wrapping up now. Thank you again so much for stopping by. Really appreciate it. I get up at like 11. Yeah, I do want to do... Usually I would like... I really like the 11:30 a.m. streams, but the issue is that I'm starting uni again, so I can't keep doing 11:30. Mission Impossible, wake up early. Yeah, I wish I could keep doing the 11:30 streams because they seem like a really good time to do the streams, but I can't do it with university at the moment, which sucks. But hopefully I'll be able to go back to that time at some point. Or who knows? Who knows? Maybe if my Twitch takes off, I'll be able to change it to 11:30 streams on different days. So we'll have to wait and see. We'll see what happens. Anyway, thank you guys so much for coming by. I really appreciate it. I'll see all of you maybe on Friday or whenever you want to jump back into the stream again. So thank you so much for coming. Adios! See you later!